Here we will create a crystal report from existing report using report wizard. To add a new crystal report, from project menu select add new item or right click on solution explorer, and from these options select from an existing report. It will ask for the report path. Select the report path to create report from existing report. It will add a new report from existing report. Here we will add a report from an existing report. So first right click on report folder, add new item, then from reporting select crystal report. I will name it. I will select from an existing report and I will click on OK. It will ask for the path from where we want to select the report. I will select my folder and I will select the report. It will add a report similar to employee master. When I open this employee master list, the existing report is same as a employee master.